goes away. Cause cover girls don't cry after the face is made. But there's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark.
Hello, my beautiful friends. I am back, and I am back with a Dollar Tree haul. I went to Dollar Tree today because I came out of church, and on my way home, of course, there's a Dollar Tree right there. On my way home, so there's a little mall there, and I decided to stop there because tomorrow is my first day of Bible classes. So I said, you know what, let me just stop right there. So I picked up fairly enough things here, so I'm gonna stop blabbing and just show you what I got. I picked up the Cobblestone Corners Winter Village, and I picked up these because I can put them on top of a table, and these are just like two little Christmas trees with snow. Sorry, I just drank water. And then I picked this up. I was trying to fix it because I'm going to do a wreath and put it in the door. And I'm just going to put this in the bottom. So I found this so cute. Okay. Then I picked two of these up and I gave one to my son. And these are the wizards. And this one is a new one. This is a whole, this one is Hawaiian Retreats. And it smells amazing. Okay. And then I picked this up because it says pencil and brush organizers, but I am gonna use this for my brushes, so when I wash my brushes I can just put them there to dry. So this, you know what, I'll use this for my brushes because I see brushes there, and I can definitely use that to dry my brushes, because when I wash my brushes I definitely gotta put them somewhere to dry. Then of course, you guys know I have OCD and I love cleaning my house, and especially with Fabuloso. So definitely picked this up, and this is the big one, the 30% more. Then it has 30% more. This is the 22 ounces, and this is my favorite scent. This is the purple one. So definitely, that's a great find. Then I picked up the Works, and this is Clean. Classic Clean Toilet Bowl Cleaner, and it says cleans and deodorizes the toughest toilet bowl stains. So I picked up two of these, and this is 20 ounces, so I picked up two of these definitely because got to keep the toilets clean. So I just picked up two of those. And then I was just walking through the girly department, so I saw this, and this is from Hard Candy, and it just says Coconut Love with soft peony and creamy sandalwood. It says hydrating sugar body scrub. And then when I saw hydrating sugar body scrub, that's why I said let me pick up two of these, because I love sugar body scrubs. So I love to take a shower and just exfoliate the sugar scrub my body, especially my legs, even though it's going to be coming into the fall and then winter. I still shave my legs, so picked up two of those. Hard Candy, that's a great find. And then I found the Bath Body Sweet Strawberry from Hard Candy also. Sweet Strawberry Dream. And this is Vanilla and Jasmine Honey Creamy Exfoliating Body Scrub. So I picked up one of these. Oh my God. So definitely I picked up exfoliating body scrub, so I'll definitely gotta try this out. Okay, so I only picked up one of those. And then of course I had to pick up one of these because I know I have some more of those, but I needed one like right now. Okay, and this is from Sassy and Chic, and this is a nail block, a buffer. Okay. Then I'm starting my Bible classes tomorrow. So I bought myself some, where are they? Okay. This is something. Okay. Tomorrow I start my Bible classes, so I picked up myself. It says things I can't say during a video call. So I know it's a notebook. It's lined. Okay, so it's just so I can take notes in my Bible class. And this is just so I can carry in my bag. And this just says pencil and crayon sharpener. It's not for crayons. It's going to be for my pencils. Because I erase a lot. And I don't write with pens. I write with pencils. Because I do erase a lot. And then I picked up this. And this is from Jot. And it's an eraser. And it looks like a pencil. You know those magnetic. Not magnetic pencils. Those the pencils that you. Mechanical pencils that you know, the ones that you gotta put down the, give me one moment.
Oh, I'm sorry.
The pencils that you gotta put down the points. Okay, well, these are erasers, so I can have, so I bought all the pink ones. Because once they run out of them, you never know when they're coming back. So I picked up 3 pinks and 2 greens. So I picked up 5 of those. So I can have them in my stash where all my supplies go. Okay, so let me put this to the side. And it's gonna be for my wreath. So I have 2 pool noodles right there. You know what a pool noodle is. I got me a green one and a red one. The red one is gonna be because once I open my door, my cats, like, they seriously, like, they come inside my room and then they don't want to leave. So I gotta pick up a pool noodle and just pick it up and go like this to them, and then they run out. That's what I need. Just, I don't hit them, I just, like, pick it up, and they scare the pool noodles because of my son. My son got something on my dog with the pool noodles, so I just got a green because I'm gonna make a wreath with a green one. Okay, so I got this, and then I got the bow, and I gotta get some more ornaments I could put around the wreath. I want to make it real nice, and once I'm done with it, then I will definitely show you guys what it's gonna look like. And then I picked up this 2-Color-in-1 3D effects, perfect for doodling. Make 3D effects. So I picked up one of these. Okay, so we'll see what it looks like. And then I picked up some candy. I always pick candy up for my son. And whenever, you know, get a sweet tooth. Yes, I got 2 Kit Kats, a Reese's, and a 100 grand. Okay, then these are new. I don't know if they know my Dollar Tree, but they new to me because I haven't been to Dollar Tree in a while. It says, grow where you are planted. And I found this one so beautiful. Let me see. Yeah, okay. Sorry, there's a glare. Okay, right there. And I always buy 2 because it's 1 small one and 1 tall one. So first is how do you call those? Cuadronilla. For burners. And then I picked up, this one says, when life gives you lemons, make lemonade. I thought this one was beautiful. I'm still looking for the lemon plates. or cups, I mean. But I think I have the plates. Yeah, I do. I'm looking for the cups. In case I picked up 2 and 2, and then I picked up three of the towels, and these I use one for the stove, one for the refrigerator, and then one for the island. Okay, so I didn't find the other one that says grow where you are planted. I didn't find the towels for that. Hopefully I find another Dollar Tree. So then I saw this. It says meow or never. So this is for the door. Hopefully it'll fit in my door, so I can put that there. Or it's so good to be home. I'll put that one there in my door. Hopefully it'll fit. So I found these so cute, so I picked those two up. Then I picked up 2 postcards. These are birthday cards. So then fall harvest, because fall is, we're in fall, so I can put these in my hallway. I found these so beautiful. And then this one I found is so, so cute. It says, gather here with warm hearts. And this one is going to go right in front of my door. I love, love, love this one. Okay. This is for my cats, because my cats like sleeping in a box in my son's room. So I said, you know what, let me get them their own blankets for that box. Okay. Then I saw this, and this is a foot file. So that's for your heels right here. And then you got the front also. So they had the watermelon one. So I found this. I thought this was so nice. Okay, that's so when you're sitting down, you can just scrape your heels. Then I got this for my son, my grandson. I know he'll like this. Then this, I needed this for so I can dust my room, my dressers and stuff like that. Yeah. And then these are my pencils, so I can start sharpening my pencils and getting my stuff ready for tomorrow. Okay, yeah, I'm worse than a kid. I love school supplies. And then I bought myself a Dole lemonade from Concentrate. This is a real lemon. I love lemonade. Okay, guys, so that is all I have for my Dollar Tree haul. Yeah, my hair is long. So that is all I have. So don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that little bell. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna be doing the random giveaway. Let me see, in 2 weeks from now. Okay, we're in October. Give me one moment, I'll go check. Okay, I am going to let you know when I'm gonna do my next random giveaway. I'm gonna start putting everything in the description down below. Okay, so I'm gonna put the rules of what's gonna be required of you guys. So don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that little bell, and keep active on my channel. Also commenting, so like that I can see you, and so like that you can have a bigger chance. Also follow me on my Instagram, because I'm always checking on my Instagram, so the more people that I see from YouTube and my Instagram, those are the people that are gonna have a bigger chance of winning. Okay, I do have a big box that I'm gonna be gifting out to one of you lucky subscribers, and it's just gonna be random, and it's gonna be a lot of good things that I'm gonna be putting in that box. Also, I am close to 150 subscribers, so that one is gonna be hopefully by New Year's Day. I should have 150. So when I hit my 150, that's gonna be the big one. Okay, guys, so I will see you in my next video. Have a beautiful, blessed evening. I'll see you then. Bye.